Hi everyone, I'm Lorenzo, and in this video I'm going to talk about all Gundam games for the Nintendo GameCube. Mobile Suit Gundam, the Ace Pilot, also called Pilot's Locus, takes place during the events of the One Year War from the original Mobile Suit Gundam series. What makes the game so great are the tight, incredibly precise controls and the fast-paced action, and the many customization options. Skills can help you improve your movement, firepower, attack, and defense abilities, while abilities give you temporary powers, such as stealth, invulnerability, and increased accuracy. And you also get to command teammates during missions. And the AI is great. Teammates actually contribute to the battle. They don't just stand there or pretend to be fighting. They actually take down enemies with you. And that's great. And aside of these aspects, the mission objectives are varied too. Oh, and I have to warn you, the game is tough. You will need many attempts to win a battle. But considering the deep controls, the game will be just challenging rather than frustrating. Though the camera can get annoying, since you have to twist it according to the action on screen. Mobile Suit Gundam, Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam takes place 7 years after the One Year War Gundam storyline. There are some drawbacks in the game. For example, this game has less mobile suits than the previous game. The first one had 35 suits, whereas here you have only 31. Also, this game recycled many levels from the previous game, without improving them. In some levels, some improvements would have been nice. They are still good looking, most of them, but still, some improvement, especially since this is a sequel, would have been nice. But on the plus side, it has more game modes. It has arcade versus Universal Century mode, survival and training. However, the controls don't always feel precise. Or to say it better, they don't feel as precise as in the first game, at least in my opinion. And over the less precise controls, come some frame rate issues. Overall, the game is fantastic, just like the first one. The flaws I listed are mostly minor, even if many people find the camera in both of the games very frustrating. SD Gundam Gashapon Wars is a strategy and brawl game. The two gameplay elements fit perfectly together. First, you need to play your strategy on the board. And when characters meet, they fight. But it's not just some attack animation and some values. No, you get to control the fight. The gameplay is solid, the game gets repetitive since all you do is what you see in the video, but that doesn't hinder it from being solid. If you're a Gundam fan, just know that the community is mixed about this game. Some say it's a love letter to all Gundam fans. And others say that it's a failure since the controls are hard to pick up. So it's up to you if you're going to like it or not.